everyone. Merry Christmas. This is our 12th and final workout of the 12 Days of Christmas Kettlebell Challenge with the Ladybells. So this video is going to be the high five workout, and it's on the 30-10 interval. So 30 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, and we're gonna start with a single arm sway. All right, then we're gonna go to a high pull, a snatch, overhead squat, and we're gonna finish with a Turkish get up.
Starting session. Work.
Starting with that single arm sway. Nice and tight to your body. Leading with your elbow.
Rest.
All right, snatch is next. Next is overhead squat. If you need to, you can also do a rack squat. Press it or snatch it overhead. your way down to the floor. Take your time. So nice and slow on those Turkish get-ups. There's no rush. You should only complete one for 30 seconds.
Starting session.
Work. Starting with that single arm swing. High pull on the first side. Bell nice and tight to your body, leading with your elbow.
Rest.
All right, snatch is next. Don't forget, check out the tutorial if you need help with your snatch.
Rest.
Rest. Snatch on the other side. Thank you. get up. So make your way down to the floor. Take your time.
Session complete.
Thanks for joining me. Merry Christmas again. That was the high five workout.